if you see the picture behind this, this is showing you an example of what a supply chain is. And here it shows you the a big ship carrying lots of containers from one country to another, and a crane that is going to pick up these containers and either put it on the ship or put it on the at the port. So this is an example of a supply chain, one of the activity that happens during a supply in the supply chain.